Do you know you can track your workouts in Notion? As a beginner hitting the gym, I found it incredibly helpful to plan my workout ahead of time and easily swap out my workout plan when I'm at the gym. Not only that, I can also track my progress for each exercise, which is motivating because I can see my improvement over time. In this video, I will give you a quick walkthrough of how I use Notion to track my gym workouts. Firstly, I'll show you how to easily add a new exercise. I will navigate to the corresponding muscle group page and click the New button. Then I will name the exercise and include any necessary instructional videos or tips on the page body. Additionally, for those who want to remember which machine or equipment is needed, you can also include this information under the equipment property. To plan your workout in Notion, go to the calendar view and click on the plus icon on the desired day. Select the empty template option if you want to plan your workout from scratch. Give your workout a name, such as Abs Workout, and add a time and location if applicable. After each workout, you can also rate the overall difficulty of the workout. On the table view, I will add exercises by selecting one from my exercise database, and then indicating the sets, reps, and weights. If I end up doing more or less than planned, I can still make changes on the actual day. Once I complete an exercise, I can check the checkbox property. This logs the exercise in my workout history and allows me to check my progress over time. And if you open the exercise page, you can easily see when you last did it. This can be really helpful in tracking your progress for each individual exercise and better help you plan your future workouts. Now I'll show you how to create a default workout routine. To get started, go back to the calendar view and open the page template. Duplicate the empty template and rename it to the name of your workout routine, such as Abs Workout. Next, add a button block to the page body and select the Add Page tab. Choose the workouts database and make sure to set the workout log to this page. Then select the exercise you want to preview and include the sets, reps, and weight. Duplicate this step and update the exercise for each one in your routine, planning out the sets, reps, and weights as needed. Repeat this process for as many exercises as you want for your workout routine. Finally, give the button a name and icon to finish setting up this template. Now when planning a new workout, you can easily choose the Abs Workout template and click on the Add Exercise button to add your default exercises. You can create various workout routines to easily plan your workout for different training days. In addition to tracking your workouts in this template, there are also additional pages that you can easily navigate to on your mobile device. These pages include a weight tracking database, where I have also included a button to quickly log a new weight and track your progress over time. If you have any suggestions or feedbacks for this template, do leave them in the comments below. You can find a link to this template in the description, and I hope you find it helpful in your fitness journey.